Hi everyone. So I have some exciting news for us ELS investors. I've just now booked a meeting with ELS's CEO, Hamutal Yitzhak, and I wanted to see if some of you wanted to share this journey and maybe write down a few questions that you're wondering about. And I could actually, depending on the questions, I can maybe just have one or two. Besides my own questions. So, if you write down a few questions, and if I feel that they would be appropriate to the interview, I will try to use them. And it'll be fun, a fun way to share this journey. All right, guys, peace out.